It's important that people realize that extraordinary women are not just the heroes of the past, but they are around us every day, today. They are already part of our communities. We just need to look a little deeper and more carefully, but they are already there.